Jai Shri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel. Today's RHCSA question is, complete the following user and group management task. Number 1. Create a directory named root HR files. Number 2. Allow aarav and alex user accounts to share documents in the root HR files directory using a group named HR. Number 3. Both the users can read, write and remove each other's documents in this directory. Number 4. Users that are not member of the HR group cannot access the documents of the root HR files directory. Let's start. Switch to root user account. Create a directory under root/named HR files. When we create a directory name with more than one word and space, we need to specify it between inverted commas. Now, create a group named HR. By this command, change the group membership of HR files directory to HR group. By this command, both the users can read, write and remove each other's documents in this directory, and the users that are not member of the HR group cannot access the documents of the root HR files directory. Now, associate user aarav and alex to HR group. Let's check. HR files directories permission by ls-ld command. Perfect. Or we can check it by get FSTAB command. As per question, on a root group HR and apart from root user, group has full permission and other has no permission. We also can verify it by following command to know the members of HR group. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.